Mallorca. Everybody knows about it. Extraordinary landscapes, crystal clear water, sunshine and rainbow, you name it. But is it true though? Given that such a paradise is just one flight away, I guess there's only one way to find out. So immediately, I brought a GoPro and a drone in hopes of capturing the beauty of this island.
Trust me guys, it's gonna be fun.
I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Here we go. I'm just outside the airport. It's like 35 degrees right now. So.
But who cares? I love the heat.
So, right now it's 6:30. I'll stay here, fly my drone. Sunset's gonna be here, right there. And I hope to get some really cool shots. And then I will fly again for maximum 10 minutes. Otherwise, my drone will not come back. I'm gonna lose my money. Honestly, it's so nice. The sunrise, oh my god.
Look at the view.
When you see those kind of lighting, you know the sun's out. You know the sun is out of the horizon. After the first session with my drone, my mom, my sister and I headed to a beach nearby to get onto a private boat. But before that, we got a new SD card for my drone
because
I'm using the original one on here on my GoPro, and then I need another one for my drone. Now the two SD cards are ready, and so are we. And after half an hour in the car, we are finally there.
There we go. Hello.
Now we're getting onto the boats. Oh man, what can I say? We're so excited.
Okay, so who's the boss? Who's the driver?
I will be the driver.
Okay.
After having a brief talk with the boat owner, it's time to move the boat. After half an hour on the boat, I figured it was time for my drone to finally take off.
I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
What could possibly go wrong?
Have you ever had something in life that you cherish a lot and that you are absolutely excited about, but all of a sudden, it just disappeared right in front of your eyes? Well, That was me in the clip.
Oh shit. That was risky as fu-
Of course, you're confused. Then you panic.
I don't know why my hands are so shaky.
And you may even try your best to save it.
By the way, I found a perfect spot for the takeoff.
The moment when you see things go downhill,
let's see.
When things are out of your control and you can do nothing about it, the heart aches. In life, we chase many things. And let's be real, the more you have, the more you could lose. But I realize that there is something in life that one can never lose. Experience. You can't just lose an experience in a split second. It consists of everything. The people, the time, the location, the background story, the excitement, all the feelings during the build-up, all the way to the climax, and finally, the reflection at the end. And don't forget, the bittersweetness when you look back in time. In comparison, anything else matters way less than you think. I mean, looking back, I did get some crazy shots with the drone. I guess right now I just have to try to let go.
Do you see my eyes? I just dropped my drone into the ocean. I'm not gonna lose this GoPro. I don't know what you've
been told. On that day, I posted on my Instagram story that I lost my drone. And many people told me to just enjoy the rest of the trip. I guess they're right. I gotta learn how to be more flexible in everything in life, basically. When life sets me back, I just gotta smile back. With that being said, from that point, I'll just go with the flow for the rest of the trip, which leads us to yet another beach. One of the things that I like about Mallorca is that the bays are mostly located next to the cliffs, which means I gotta hike a bit before going down the water, which gives me the opportunity to look at the landscape from a perspective similar to that of a drone. But come on, let's be real. The best thing is definitely the cliff jumping. The adrenaline rush I got from jumping off the cliff was absolutely unmatched. I think I hadn't had enough opportunities to get dopamine boost from the nature. And here, I was definitely getting what I had always needed. The water, the scenery, the fish, the vibe, everything is just like a paradise to me. I felt so free when I was just floating around the bay and looking through the water. It's such a cool experience. It makes me like the ocean a little more. Well, I think when I'm swimming, I even like myself more, which I believe matters the most. After having so much fun in the water, I headed to the top of the cliff because I want to do something special. I actually bought a ukulele from Mallorca and I brought it with me all along the whole hike. To be honest, I am not good at the ukulele, nor am I a good singer. But this is just what I like to do. One of the many epiphanies that I learned from this trip is that whenever shit happens, just move on. Because in life, there's always so much more than ruminating on the past events. So just go out there and experience more. I'm not gonna lie, I don't think this trip is the best trip I've ever had. Because I lost my drone, you know. But you know what? That's an experience. And I've learned a lesson. And most importantly, I've earned a story to tell. And just that, it's so cool.